Hey guys, it's me Mexi. Welcome back to my channel, and tonight I'm doing a tutorial for you. It is a get ready with me look, and I'm doing an inspired look from the video Dangerous Woman from Ariana Grande, and I really like her makeup, especially the eyes, so I decided that I wanted to do that color scheme. And so I'm going to actually be using my wig in this tutorial, and I hope that you like the turnout. So let's see how it goes. So let's get into it. If you like the video, keep watching. So first of all, I'm going to start off by using Maybelline Prep and Prime, and I'm going to use the Master Prep and Prime, the Master Prime to prime my face. And then I will be going in with the Fit Me Matte Poreless Foundation by Maybelline. I'll be using that for this look. On top of that, I will be using Clean Colors Bronzer Compact in this look as well. I will be using the MAC Cheek, actually it's the blush in Love Thing. I will be using my Inglot Pressed Powder in this look. And I will also be using the mascara They're Real by Benefits. And also we'll probably be using some false lashes in this look. I'm going to be also taking my MAC Nocturnal Pigments that I was gifted by my boyfriend. And this is a beautiful set, guys. It has all the brown, warm, chocolatey tones. It comes in this beautiful box here. This is really nice. And the lid comes off, of course. Voila. And inside is a world of yumminess. Look at all of these beautiful gold brown. You got chocolate brown here. You have gold glitter. You have this beautiful chromatone color. You have this very satiny pinkish brown color. And then you have a neutral color here. So I will be using this in this look because the colors that she uses in the video are smoky browns and like these bronzy gold colors. So hopefully you like the turnout, and let's get started. Get the completed look all together, and I'll come back and show you the results. Come, that's what that in the background, no? Underwear. Parted on my dad. Family from New York. Hey guys, so this is my finished look. It's my Ariana Grande look for Dangerous Woman. I hope that you liked the makeup, and the tutorial was a bit itchy, but the whole point was to show you the finished look with the makeup and everything. So here is the makeup. Like my video, please subscribe, comment, like, thumbs up, same thing, and continue to see more of my videos. Just look down below or follow the links, and I really would appreciate it. Subscribe, I like to subscribe and support, so that means a lot. Thanks for watching my video, and I hope that I did Ariana Grande's look some justice. So hopefully the best that I can do. So thanks for watching, guys. Have a great evening and be blessed, and bye bye. Thank you. See you again. Bye.